So, problem with this radio is... Okay. That touch screen is not working. So here Android Auto came up. We will try method for screen calibration. So five fingers should bring up calibration screen, but it's not. In fact, it is. So, side buttons. So, five fingers on the screen worked to make touch screen working. So, to program this side buttons, we need to go to settings, factory setup. Code 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and touch button learning. Then start. First function and then button. Then home. Then back. Volume plus and volume minus, then end, back, and now home button working, volume plus, volume minus. Okay, here's the mute. So everything works.